Week 7, big win for the Dallas Cowboys, and here's why I'm excited about them. Let me know if you agree with it in the comments. Of course, it was nice to see Dak Prescott get back on the field after that hand injury and being out for a few weeks, but he's not why I'm excited. The 1-2 rushing duo between Ezekiel Elliott and Tony Pollard looked great, but that's not why I'm excited either. The defense for the Dallas Cowboys is legit, and it's topped off with some extreme playmaking ability, especially with Diggs and Parsons. One can rush the quarterback, one can intercept the ball. Whenever you have a duo like that that can get you the ball back at any point, it's going to keep you in games, it's going to take you a long way. Let me know if you agree in the comments if the Dallas Cowboys have a chance at taking it all the way this year. Kind of think they do. Let me know.